guys, and welcome back to some more regular show. We are continuing our journey. Do the regular show today, our adventures with Mordecai and Rigby, and I am just always so unexpected of what we'll get into today. You know, one thing about this show, it is like a box of chocolates, right? You take a bite, you don't know which one you're gonna get. And every time I come here, I feel like I've seen it all. Until the regular show proves me wrong. So I'm really excited to be getting back into this. And I hope you guys are too. I want to give a quick shout out to my Patreons. Thank you guys so much for supporting the channel. Thank you. If you guys are interested in becoming a Patreon yourself, you can check out the link in the description down below. If you want to watch the full reactions or even ad-free viewing. On to the show. Today we're watching episodes 13 through 16. So let's go ahead and start episode 13, which is called This Is My Jam. Needs by Tinashe is currently my jam. What is your jam that you've been listening to lately? I want to say chat. I'm going to still refer to you guys as chat, even though I'm not streaming right now. But what is your jam? Let me know in the comments down below. Anyway, let's go ahead and start episode 13. Drinking tea. Tea is my jam. Do you guys like tea or coffee? Anyway, irrelevant.
No, ooh, I kinda like
cleaning
it up
gutters.
Here.
Honestly, cleaning gutters seems like fun.
I'm helping.
You
I'm
see, why doesn't Mordecai have gloves? Rigby has gloves, but Mordecai. Not gonna lie, that's something I would do too, even though I don't pee like that. Ah! Oh, dang.
What the heck?
Right in the eye? Sorry, man. Wait, so stop. Okay, pause because I don't know why. Like, Rigby's like, sorry, man. It was like just. Kind of pulled up my heartstrings a little bit. Like, I felt so bad for him. He didn't even like really mean to let it happen. Who knew there was gonna be a tape in the damn gutter? Why is there a tape in the gutter? Okay, now me having like empathy for Rigby. Who am I?
It's that single of that summertime song.
Summertime loving in the summertime.
Summertime songs be going hard.
Realized how lame it was.
Whatever, hater.
Man. Once we pop this in the stereo, hater. All the good memories will come flooding back, and you'll see.
It's really cool how music actually is like associated with certain parts of my life too. I don't know why, but Drake's like in Future's album, and like Jumpman and all that is like so associated with high school for me, and I just think about high school. Every time I listen to it, music definitely like has a way of like sticky memories in place.
Summertime, and you know what that means. Gonna head down to the beach.
Okay.
Do some beachy things. It's
beachy
things.
It's summertime and nothing. Okay, hold on. It's not that bad. I mean, I can see why someone would hate it. Summertime, love it.
It's summertime.
Oh, it's stuck in our heads now. Hey, when that happens, especially when it's a song you don't like. No, this man is in a trance about it.
Brain explosion.
What? What is that?
That's the band Brain Explosion.
Oh,
never heard of them.
Be in the know to know, you know.
No.
That's
right. That's why you've never heard of them.
Right, Rigby.
These guys are
not me. Be on Rigby's side. Wait, what?
Wait, wait. Oh, man, that's like the best part.
I don't know, I fuck with it. He is brain dead now. Okay, hello, help him.
Work, what is going? Sure, so maybe I should listen to the song a little
bit more. Oh, he's singing in the tune. Yikes. Drowning him? Torture? What's next, waterboarding?
Wait,
dang.
Stop. It's not
muscle man.
Stuck in your head.
Did they not tell him the whole reason of him smacking him up?
Stop playing the tape. We've already tried.
Oh my god, he's fucking Stitch. Did he barf it all out? Oh my god. No, that's terrifying.
Yeah, I've seen this before.
Have you, Skips? Damn.
What was that for?
Beat the shit out of him. I mean, I guess that works. Oh. No, that's terrifying. Like, go into a possessive state for a song? No, that's terrible. That's trauma. Rigby, that's trauma. That's the worst. This is torture. This is literally torture. Oh! Oh my god. Ooh, I don't know. That actually grossed me out. I don't know why I'm reaching into his brain like that. Terrified me. I hate that. Run, Rigby! Oh my god. Are we good? Did you fight your inner demons, bro?
Never have to hear that dumb song again.
Oh my god. What the hell? Nah, y'all gotta beat him up. Jump him. Wow. Why is it gyrating? Hit this guy. Hit him. Okay, you're getting jumped. Oh, wait, now it's stuck. Oh, brother. It's like an annoying sibling. I like the song, though. Summertime, love it. I fuck with it. Oh, everyone is so annoyed. Yo, he's ruining everybody's fucking life. They're running like it's a horror movie.
Write the cheesiest, most repetitive,
they're getting
ever.
Back into we'll music. The it. Gang is back snap. Together, y'all. They're getting the band back together. Oh my god, no, that's actually a horror movie. No, that's terrifying. Stop. Poor Pops.
Don't start the party without us, fellas.
Okay, hold on, no, muscle man. Man, what you got?
Muscle man blows a mean piece of brass.
Oh, okay.
And you know who else blows a mean piece of brass?
Oh god, like we don't got time for your mom jokes right now, muscle man. We don't got time for it. Oh, here we go. Three, hold on, the whole band. Oh, they're rivaling each other. Oh god, this sounds horrible. This literally sounds the worst it can possibly sound. This is audio diarrhea. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. Yeah, it's horrible. It's actually horrible. Oh shit, they're all falling. Not Benson coming through. What's Benson about to do?
Most important drums? Thing about writing a catchy song.
Hey, okay, hold on, Benson. Ooh. Nah, the drums kind of do add a nice flair to it, I have to say. Damn. Yeah, you're done, buddy. Get out of here. Well, now everything's nice and back to normal. Love that for us.
It's a funny story.
Aw, snap. Snap. Come to our macaroni party.
Oh my god, Rigby just shouldn't listen to music. Rigby just needs to stay away from music. Never listen to it again. I like that summertime song though, but for a song to literally possess you like that, I would rather not. If a song was to possess me though, I would rather be like a High School Musical song, because I fuck with the High School Musical soundtrack, you feel me? And then maybe I wouldn't mind so much. All right, well, let's go ahead and get into episode 14, which is called Muscle Woman. Uh-oh. Can't even gotta leave.
Hey,
come on,
muscle
man. What's going on, brother?
Dude, are you crying?
No,
crying with your butt crack out is crazy.
I don't cry.
Yo, this is a vulnerable moment for Muscle Man. Why are we doing him like this? Ew, this place dirty.
It's just the sound of the water. This is
not a pleasant sight to see.
Girlfriend Stara dumped him last night.
What? Muscle Man had a girlfriend? I wonder who had more junk in the trunk.
Muscle Man just...
That's crazy to wonder about, Rigby.
I don't talk about my feelings with anyone.
Maybe you should, Muscle Man. Laying on this dirty shower floor, because I know it's dirty, is not okay.
Do his job because, I don't know, he's sad or something.
I'm always sad.
I'm sad, right? File a request with human resources.
Yeah, okay, take it over HR.
Me.
Oh.
So, can we?
No. Okay. Watch out for hornet's nest.
Oh my god. Bro, hornets are evil.
Why should we do his work?
All right, let's do it.
Because he's depressed, Rigby. And they're messing up the rock garden. Yeah. Yo. A little ahead of yourselves. Is he just eating protein powder?
At work. I'm busy stuffing my face hole.
Yo, that's crazy. This is nasty. This is sad. Muscle Man, you gotta get it together, brother. Gotta get it together. I need to see this chick.
There's plenty of chick. I was wondering if you wanted to. I can't do this.
Oh my god.
Jesus,
wow. Tat of her name, huh? Yeah, that's serious. And we're back in the dirty shower. Oh my god. You know what? I get him. I understand. Breakups are hard. Hold on. She worked at the hip store.
Glittery and girl.
Oh, dang. Right into her titties? Wow. This is... Wow. Yeah. Starless something. That view was insane.
Do you know a guy by the name of Muscle Man? Big guy? About your build?
About your build is insane.
You should give
I will punch him
chance.
For that.
Ha, I'm not getting back together with him.
Yeah, Starla's a bad now. Bitch. No, she really is, though. The pigtails, the mini skirt, the kitten heels. Yeah, Starla don't play. And the red lip. She don't fucking play. I know she don't fucking play.
Just fragile beings looking for someone to share something with.
Why they break up, though?
To love.
Okay, hold on. It's working on her. Oh, my gosh. She's falling for Mordecai. Oh, no. Oh, no. I mean, the way she was looking at him, like, he looked pretty cool.
But you
see,
you
she's over
different.
That. Yo, oh, Stogie's hand is crazy.
She liked you.
Rigby is totally eating this shit up. Make Muscle Man mad and, like,
dude,
jealous.
Dude, if you play along with it, you can dump her. Then she'll go running back to Muscle Man for sure.
Ooh, don't play with her heart like that. That's crazy. Oh. Oh, nah.
Better make it 3 or 4 just to make sure the dump.
Yeah, she gonna kill him. I don't know. You don't mess with that type of crazy. I think Starla's a bad bitch. I don't know. I'm gonna stand by that. Ew. You know, we love people who are unapologetically themselves. Yeah, she turned that chicken up. Oh, ooh. She crossed out. Wait, hold. Stop. Pause. We gotta go back. Muscle Man. Who the fuck is Steam? Cross it out again, Muscle Man. Mordecai. Oh, girl. What are we doing? She be outside, man. I respect it. Starla's my new favorite character, y'all. Like, get her your name tatted after, like, 2 dates is crazy. Oh, man. Oh, she nasty. She a freak.
You got some pie.
She a freak.
I'll get it off.
Yo! Yo, she. Dad, did he just slap her? Oh, hell no.
Wrong. I don't like you.
Mordecai,
you.
That's fucked
like
up. You. He didn't even break her heart like that, bro.
I don't think we should see each other anymore.
That's fucked up. This poor girl. No, that made me so sad. Mordecai, what the fuck? You could've.
She took it well.
Y'all could, oh my god, yeah, bitch, get his ass. Fuck him up. He deserves this. I'm on Starla's side. Don't play with her. Oh my god. Yeah, she a crazy one. And I love this. Oh, nah. She running like that guy from Get Out. Yeah, you see, you done fucked up. Damn! Oh my god. They seem closer than they appear. Yo, she's a tank. Oop. Oh yeah, y'all are done. You should have never played with her heart like that. Like if you just did. Oh my god. She's amazing. She's amazing and I love her. Where's he going? What the heck? Oh, a portal? Yo, she is fucking up the whole park. I love her. Mm-hmm. I say you don't fuck with strong, independent women, asshole.
At the park, where reports of a crazed woman on a
crazed woman. Hell hath no fury than a woman scorned.
Gone crazy and she's wrecking up the park.
That's what you get. Yo! Not while he's naked in the shower. And she doing all this in heels? Oh yeah, she a bad bitch.
This is it.
Yo, that's what you get, Mordecai. Like, you should have played with her. Oh my god. The lack of English is great.
When I look at you, I think of someone I know. Someone who is fragile and vulnerable deep down.
Let's go, Muscle Man.
That someone is me, Mitch Sorenstein.
Huh? Mitch? I'm gonna start calling him Mitch.
Baby, you're the light of my life.
Aww.
The fire that burns in my heart. The one.
You tell him, Mitch. True love. Oh my god. Them titties are bouncing. Oh, them titties are bouncing too. Oh, and they're doing straight tongue. Okay. Most
doesn't like to talk about her.
Oh
feelings.
My god, here we go.
My mom.
You know what? But she's fucked with it. Siblings are dating.
Yeah.
Siblings are dating.
Oh, I love it when you destroy property.
Yo, I love them. Stop.
I vomit right now.
That's
those
true love.
For one another.
Yeah, that is true
this
love
the
right
most
there.
Disturbing day of my life.
Yeah, maybe we should have just done Muscle Man's chores.
Yeah, maybe. That's what you get. Like, why would you do that to her? I mean, we could have. I mean, it helped get him out of that house, but. Like, we could have gone about that a little differently than getting with this woman and breaking her heart because you don't want to work. I love her, though. I am a Starlet stan. I am a fan. She is my queen. And I love true romance. And that right there, my friends, was true love. True love. All right. Let's go. Like, that, honestly, this is one of my favorite episodes so far of the regular show. I have to say. All right, let's go ahead and get into episode 15 now. Oh my god, it feels good to be back. Love this show. It's so fun.
Dude, celebration hug?
Yeah, man.
Aw.
Aw, sick.
Oh.
Dude, you almost
wait,
hugged
that's
me.
Funny. No.
An inch too tall. Do it again.
You see,
do
I've never mowed. Oh my god, Benson.
Is that the sound of somebody who wants to be fired? That's what I...
Benson, you always threaten to fire these guys, but never, like, never do it. What? Dude, hiring dudes. Isn't that against the point of getting your money? Like, hire a person for one job?
Hey, if hiring a dude to do all my work and paying him a small part of my paycheck while I go and get a meatball sub is a scam, then this is a huge scam!
Okay, don't say it so loud. Well, there goes all the people who want to work for you. Oh, God. Sometimes you just gotta... keep the tone down. Why is he on fire? Okay.
Pyrotechnics!
No, but I do like
this. I like his tattoos. Oh, please. Wow. You know, not what I was expecting. Not what I wanted to see, neither. Who might walk? Oh my god,
well,
wait!
Time to find me a
what
job.
The heck? He's adorable! Like a little weasel thing.
I don't mean to be negative, but it looks to me like that grass is an inch too tall.
Oh, yo, he's gonna take good. Rigby's job.
All right, let's.
Benson's gonna hire him instead of Rigby. Rigby's done, buddy.
First, I gotta cover the finder's fee.
The finder's fee is great. Giving him pennies.
This is the most I've ever been paid. Thanks, Mr. Rigby.
Oh,
you're
poor
the best
Doug.
Boss ever. You make me sick.
Right, Doug out here thinking he got himself something going on.
Wow. This place
Annie
is
moving
huge.
Him into the
yeah,
house.
That's pretty cool.
The
there's some socks in there.
A welcome mat.
My own bed.
Stop.
Rigby.
He's
wow,
taking advantage
Rigby.
Of this poor boy.
Saying,
does he have trauma? Like, what do you mean this is the first bed you've gotten? Rigby, that's fucked up.
I'm tired. I'm taking a break. Keep it shaking with the rake in there.
Where were you? Weren't you? Huh?
Keep it shaking with the rake in there, guys.
Yeah, hold on, Doug, okay?
Dude, that sounds just...
Yo, yeah, Rigby's getting replaced for sure.
I don't sound like that.
You definitely sound like that.
Dude, it's like dead on.
Definitely
hello,
sound
Rigby.
Like that.
Yo, Doug A.
Hey, fellas.
Yep, you see, replaced.
Wait!
That's what you get, Rigby.
Can I come along too?
Oh, well, it's kind of a two-on-two
yikes.
Rematch.
Not the, actually. Damn, that's the worst.
Over here. Over here.
From downtown.
Whoa, hold on, three-pointer. I knew that was a three-pointer, guys. I know those words sometimes. Ooh, and he's taking
hey,
the haircut,
haircut
too. Yo, yeah, Doug's coming for his spot.
Some dogs.
Rigby in the trash is crazy.
I guess Rigby's just kind of, what? Well, I shouldn't say anything.
Go yeah, on, hold on, he's talking it. Shit.
Rigby's kind of lazy.
Ooh.
Yeah, he is.
Yo, that's crazy. Rigby, you played yourself.
Loved it.
Wait, hold on.
Kudos,
is Benson
Mordecai.
Gonna notice?
You too, see ya later.
Oh, you too,
yeah,
Rigby.
See ya.
Benson.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Rigby. Set yourself up.
Classic Rigby.
Well,
he probably
man.
Has his rings around his eyes because he's
working
all the time.
He knew you were jipping him.
Whatever, man.
I don't blame Doug whatsoever.
I hear.
Nice try.
What are you
well,
talking about?
I gave it to you 2 hours ago.
What?
Where's you taking Doug? That money?
Sure. Take it.
Oh,
gotta cover the finder's feet.
Ooh, nah, that's fire.
I'm more Rigby than you ever were.
Ooh. Ew. That's crazy. That's insane. What the fuck? What kind of mimic shit is this? Oh no, that's actually crazy. But Doug is the superior Rigby, I have to say.
Rigby!
Oh my god, who's the real Rigby? Uh-oh. He's tethered. Rigby's tethered.
And whoever doesn't, I'm calling the cops.
Oh, not the cops.
Both can't punch very hard.
Damn.
They both can't take a punch.
This other guy is so good at copying him.
Be good for Pop's birthday. Easy, nothing.
Oh, it's true. It was the best nothing I ever
received. Damn, that's fucked up. Poor Pops.
Celebratory hug?
Yeah, man.
Oh, he actually hugged him. It's not Rigby.
Plus, the real Rigby would never hug
Even though Doug is fire, bro. Are y'all gonna jump Doug? But Doug was doing his thing, honestly. If he just kept being himself.
The doppelganger Shablowski.
The doppelganger?
All over the country.
Wow. Doug was a scammer?
Hey, hold on a sec. I got something to say. Rigby, I want you to know, guy like me ain't got a lot to be thankful for. You got friends,
aww,
a job, a nice warm bed. You got a good thing
this
going
is
here.
Sad.
Never forget that.
Poor Doug. I stand with Doug. Free him. Free Doug.
Never shut up. I can't believe you guys thought Doug was me. You must feel like idiots. Hey, Mordecai.
Very fair punishment.
Make an easy $10.
Yo, man didn't learn his lesson at all. Doug deserved better. He deserved better because Mordecai was playing him, like really was trying to take advantage of him, and that's insane. And that's what, not Mordecai, shit, Rigby. And that's what Rigby gets. That's what he gets. All right, well, last episode of today, my friends, Jinx.
Yeah, because I found these.
Whoa, wait,
baby
what are you
shoes?
Gonna do with bronze baby shoes?
Right?
I don't know, I'll think of something.
Wait, are you, man, I didn't even think to look. All I got is trash.
And he just throws it back on the floor? Oh my god.
They say, one man's trash is another man's pleasure.
Oh,
treasure.
What? Right.
One man's trash
Not
is another
pleasure.
Man's treasure. Not pleasure. That's just weird.
Yeah, pleasure is weird.
Jinx!
Yeah, this treasure's my pleasure.
Oh. Damn.
I said Jinx, dude. You're Jinx.
Jeez.
Damn, like a third hit was unnecessary.
You know how this works, man. You can't talk when you're jinxed. And if you talk, you're gonna get punched.
Damn, is that how that works? Damn!
Whoa, look, dude.
Like, how long does it last?
It's amazing.
Yo, nah, you gotta fight back, Rigby. Like, you really gotta fight back, because what are you doing?
What is it?
That's...
Ow, nice.
Yeah, no, you need to fight back. This is insane. Rigby, at this point, it's abuse. At this point.
You can tell me anything.
What are we... You can tell me anything is so manipulative.
Someone say your name three times.
What?
Wait, everybody knows that. I was wondering why
Who's
you didn't.
Who's everybody? What is he, Beetlejuice, having to say his name three times?
Can you just say my name three?
What? Say your name? Why do you want me to say your
Yo.
Name?
Yo.
What? What are you looking at? Is that Mordecai?
Mordecai is ridiculous.
Mordecai, get.
Oh well, there goes Mordecai three times.
What the heck, Rigby? What's the matter with you?
Oh, okay. Oh, oh, okay. Oh, oh. Wow, okay. Yo, that's crazy. Oh, I love Pops. Child in a grown man's body.
Friends till the end.
Aww.
Oh, dirty raccoon.
I'll take that offensively.
Raccoon's brains are three times smaller than normal.
Wow, he is really insulting him right now.
Raccoons can't read.
Damn, you can't read, Rigby?
No,
and you get
Jinx.
Punched.
Yes,
oh, he knows.
On,
so are you going to help him, Pops? I guess not. He's going to everybody he
what
can.
Fighting is talking, so you're kind of breaking the rules.
Damn, Skips! Skips punching him is crazy.
That's what you,
right?
Sounds totally count.
Sounds count?
Oh my god, damn, he getting beat the fuck up today.
Fight.
He's running for his life.
You Mordecai's taking this thing way too far.
No, he's really taking this thing insanely far. What? High five! Why not?
Mom drinks too.
Fuck! Oh!
No talking while you're...
This is so sad.
Oh,
no, this is such a crazy game. What the hell? Aww.
Dude, help me back! No!
Damn, high five! That's hilarious.
Now here's what you gotta do.
Okay. Yeah, hold on. Muscle Man helping Rigby? Nah, that's not helping at all.
Have you seen Rigby?
He set him up. High five is hilarious, though. Five just left. Oh, this is some Bloody Mary bullshit. Oh, hell no. Put the water on? What kind of ritual? Oh, hell no.
It's gotta happen face to face.
No, it doesn't. All these freaking rules.
It, Rigby!
Uh-oh, what's he about to do? I don't blame Rigby, though. Oh, that's terrifying. Whoa. No, that's terrifying. Oh, hell nah.
Rigby.
Yo, what the hell is that? A muscular, crazy version of Rigby? Oh, fuck no.
Do you mind?
Oh!
I'm trying to get some reading done.
Oh, he's done. Why is he sitting with his undies on? He could have gone anywhere.
Stop, Rigby.
Yeah, Rigby, we gotta go. That poor man just trying to read
that
his- Oh my god, look at his back! Oh, he turned into one. Okay. Oh, why is he walking like this? All tutored out and everything. Oh my god. Yep, well, there go Big Booty.
There you are, get over here! And
oh, we gotta go, Benson.
What? I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, Benson's done. Wait, is Benson okay? Benson's a gumball machine.
You gotta be-
No! Oh my god, Skips! No, Pops! Unjinx him already! It only takes 3 words! You see, what are we doing?
Right, Rigby, Rigby, Rigby!
What happened?
I don't
There's
think
a hole in the freaking roof. Or a hole on the side of the building, that too. Oh, and it's snitching. Come on, what we gotta do? What are we doing? Oh no, it's the Pops! Whoa, okay. Yo! Big mirror. Is he gonna just jump back into the mirror? That's okay. So is everyone cured? Oh, and they're just out here naked. All right.
I don't wanna hear it. I wanted that trash picked up.
Oh, Benson don't even give a fuck. That's hilarious.
We're sorry, Benson.
Yeah, we'll do it right away.
Oh.
Well, all right.
Like, well, don't got nothing else to yell about.
Jinx!
whatever.
No talking when you're jinxed!
Yeah, your punches don't even do nothing, Rigby.
Ah!
Oh! A poke in the eye is insane. Why are they so abusive to one another? I'm sorry. You can't be beating up on me like this. Or otherwise, we're going... Oh no, I'm going to jail because who the fuck you think you punching on like this? You know what I mean? All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's little session of the regular show. I sure did. Bro, I love Starla. I think that was like my favorite episode out of like all the ones we've watched. The temp episode was pretty cool too because I also am I'm a Doug stan. I love like kind of the side characters we get here and there. That are a little bit different from our base crew. I hope we see Starla again, though. Like, I really do hope she makes a return because I love that bitch. She's a crazy one, and I love her. And I stand beside her. But yeah, don't forget to leave a like on the video if you enjoyed. It helps support me and the channel a ton. And also, comment down below what you guys, what's your favorite episode of these 4 that we've watched. This show is always a banger. I really... never know what we're gonna get into. Like, did I imagine a song manifesting itself into a tape, in a ghost tape in real life, and them having to battle it out to get it out their heads? I did not. A Jinx going way too far. I mean, they were beating the fuck out of Rigby. Like, that's, I don't know about Rigby, but like, ain't no way I'm letting some shit like that slide. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I also had that image of Muscle Man in the shower just burned into my cranium, so that's great. Anyway, love you guys so much. Don't forget to check out the Patreon if you're interested in watching the full reactions or seeing this ad free or future episodes ad free.